Good afternoon, everybody. Neil McNeil of Fox 8 News with your afternoon Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube evening news preview for Wednesday, June 15th. Here are some of the stories you can expect to see on this evening's editions of the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news.
It's polluted, there's no doubt about it. You ought to see the fish you catch. It's got the slime and stuff on them.
Dirty water concerns in a creek that feeds High Rock Lake. What's causing it and what people can do to ease the problem. It is the extreme all-terrain vehicle. What the Hoots can do and the Piedmont company that makes it. Life expectancy here in the Piedmont and the big differences between counties just miles apart. Then new in the Fox 8 6 o'clock news, the big plans for Greensboro's Old Ashboro neighborhood. We'll see you on the air in a few minutes for the Fox 8 5 and 6 o'clock news. And remember, if you're away from the TV or you're out of town, you can watch us live on your computer. Just click on the live streams icon in the top right corner of the MyFox8.com homepage. Have a great evening.